Hi, I'm Ryan from Burley, and today I'm going to show you how to determine if a bike is compatible with Burley's frame-mounted child bike seats, the Dash FM standard rails, Dash FM extended rails, and Dash X FM. The Dash FM or frame mount seats are a great way to bring your little one along on your bike rides. Before purchasing any of the Dash FM models, you'll want to be sure it's compatible with your bike. In this video, I'll walk through some simple steps you can take to confirm that these child bike seats will fit your bike. Before we begin, be sure you have a measuring tape, a piece of masking tape, pen or pencil, and a ruler or other long flat object. You'll need these for the measuring section. The first step is to ensure your bike meets the basic frame and wheel requirements. These include a round or oval seat tube shape, a seat tube diameter of 1.1 to 1.57 inches or 2.8 to 4 centimeters, and a minimum seat tube length of 4.1 inches or 10.5 centimeters. The bike's wheel diameter must be either 26 inches, 650B, 27.5 inches, 700C, or 29 inches. The three Dash FM models are compatible with e-bikes as long as the bike meets the previously mentioned requirements. The Dash FM is not compatible with full suspension bikes, bikes with triangular or square-shaped tubes, carbon fiber bikes, or motorized vehicles such as scooters or mopeds. Again, e-bikes are compatible. To find the specific measurements we mentioned and to ensure your bike is compatible with child bike seats, please consult your bike's manufacturer prior to purchasing one of the Dash FM models. Once you've determined that your bike meets the basic frame and wheel requirements, it's time to break out the tape measure to see which fitment of the Dash FM best suits your bike, the standard or extended rails. To start, place a long flat object on the rear of the tire. Make sure it's level to the ground. Use the masking tape to mark the point where it intersects with the bike's seat tube. Then put a star on this piece of tape. From that point, you'll measure two sections of the seat tube. First, beginning at the tape with the star, measure 7 inches or 17.8 centimeters down along the seat tube. Mark this point with masking tape and write an A on the tape. The space between the star and this tape is section A. Next, going back to the tape with the star, measure 3.5 inches and 10.5 inches or 8.9 centimeters and 25.4 centimeters down along the seat tube. Mark each point with masking tape and write a B on the tape. The space between these two pieces of tape is section B. Once these measurements are complete, we'll move on to checking compatibility. You'll need 4.1 inches or 10.5 centimeters of unobstructed space along the seat tube to install the frame mounting block. By unobstructed space, we mean the seat tube must be free of water bottle mounts, cables, and any other bosses. One note, the frame mounting block is not designed to be mounted to the bike seat post, so this portion of the tubing should not be included when measuring for compatibility. If there are 4.1 inches or 10.5 centimeters of unobstructed space in section A, the bike is likely compatible with the Dash FM standard rails or Dash X FM. The Dash X FM offers all the same great features of the Dash FM, but with an adjustable seat that offers 20 degrees of recline for added passenger comfort. If the space in section A is obstructed, move on to section B. If there are 4.1 inches or 10.5 centimeters of unobstructed space in section B, your bike is likely compatible with the Dash FM extended rails. If neither Dash FM fitment is compatible with your bike, the Dash RM or rack mount child bike seat may be a good option. Taking time to measure your bike prior to purchasing a child bike seat can help avoid the frustration of purchasing a product that doesn't fit your bike. The measurements in this video are designed to identify most compatibility issues prior to purchase. However, we cannot guarantee they will work for every bike. We recommend consulting your bike manufacturer or local bike shop for additional fitment help. For more information on the Dash Child Bike Seats or other Burley products, visit burley.com/videos.